Hey, go fast.
Brother, I'm distracted here.
Tell me, boss.
Dad's phone is switched off now. Have you got the message?
Yes, boss. I'll take care. I'm on my way there. Don't worry.
Okay.
Oh God, this food is really pathetic.
Hey, who is flashing light on my face?
Hey, a small boss.
Get up. Why did he come here?
Hey, where's
brother,
father?
Stop. Boss?
Move aside.
Brother, stop. Is there any problem?
Where's my father?
Your father is busy now. You go to home. I'll take your father tomorrow.
Call him right now.
Brother, please understand, brother.
Father!
What is that noise? Who's that?
Go and call my father.
He's tired and sleeping inside.
Huh? They're gonna remove him from the party. And he's enjoying himself here? This is disgusting. Anbu, I want you to go and call him.
I told you not to come here, no? Go and come in the morning, we'll talk later.
You know you're losing your MP post? What are you gonna do now?
What are you blabbering?
You know something? Manimekle's husband Sedupati is going to get your post. They're going to announce about this tomorrow at 2 p.m. Hey, Muthu, Sigaram, where are you guys?
Hey, look at your bloody wife first.
Big brother, this is not right.
Don't you have any bloody brains? If I have come inside, I would have killed everybody and then come. Why do you waste your time by calling the dead?
Big brother, I'm an MP candidate.
So what can you do?
You'll face a lot of problems.
What problems can you create? I have finished a collector's family with a lorry. You're just a mere MP candidate. Withdraw your nomination and be safe. Manimegale, put some good sense into him.
Dear, please withdraw it. You please listen to him. Brother, he will listen to me.
So what do you have to say for this?
Even if I lose my life, I will not cancel it!
Are you crazy or something? If you're not alive, then how will you withdraw? What money? You told me he will listen to your words, but he seems adamant. One who doesn't respect his wife shouldn't be alive at all.
Oh God!
Help us.
Please, sir. Give me please. Some money. I'm poor.
Thank you.
I'm hungry.
Thank you, sir. But who is the dog sleeping at the morning? Hey! Wake up!
No, Pandya, you dare not shoot me. If you do, you'll have to face the consequences.
But if Pandyan decides to make someone disappear, you can't even find him in Goggle.
That's not Goggle, that's Google.
Looks like you're more educated than me. You don't deserve to live anymore.
Congratulations, Mr. Pandyan. You have destroyed all the rowdies in Tamil Nadu. In appreciation of your service, the government has announced Paramvir Chakra Award to be given to you.
What, award? No!
Sir? What happened, sir?
Hey, I didn't sleep properly in the night. I'm getting nightmares.
Why are you getting nightmares?
Well, I kill all the goons in encounter. And the government is giving me an award for that.
Sir, isn't that a nice dream?
Hey, what are you saying? If all the goons in the city die, then who'll give us the bribe? Hey, look, award is not important. Collection is important. Okay, now go to the market at once. I want to have a tea and get rid of the sleep.
Huh?
Hey,
let's go, go, go. Run.
Hey, run, run, run,
run, run, run, run, run, run.
Close the shop.
Be safe.
Close the shop.
Hide yourself.
It's enough for a couple of drinks. Keep it there. We'll see later.
Okay, sir.
What happened? Is it a government holiday?
I don't know, sir.
Or did any politician die?
We would have got to know.
Or is there any violence in this area?
No, no, sir. That's not possible under our control.
Then why there's no one in the market?
I don't know, sir.
No one's to be seen. Where did they go? Huh? Hey, officer.
Sir?
This market is on a wasteland, right?
Yes, sir.
Then do one thing.
Huh?
To protect the law. According to the law, lock down all the shops in this market and put a notice that they should vacate this place in 15 days.
Okay, sir. What's this? Sir, did you see that? Everybody is opening the shutters and coming outside. They're really intelligent.
They are not intelligent. They are acting like one. What happened? You closed the shops because I'm coming?
Actually, thought of opening at 9, but you came in.
He was talking too much. Lock down all the shops.
Okay, sir, please pardon everyone.
Hey, look.
So I'll take care. When you make a mistake, you go to the temple. What do you do over there? Try remembering.
We please the god.
You'll try pleasing the god, right? My inspector, sir, now is angry. I want you all to make him happy. I want all of you to sing now, okay? The one amongst you who sings the best will not be bothered by the inspector for one whole week.
Oh yeah, this sounds good. I'll promote you very soon.
Thank you,
come
sir.
And start.
I don't know what happened, but you won at last. I won't come to your shop for the next 1 month.
Really, thanks, sir.
Well, keep your thanks aside, but you have to do something. Lock down your shop and give the keys in the station. Come and get it after a month.
Sir.
Don't sir me.
Please,
just
sir.
Do what
sir.
I say. Get lost.
Sir.
Opposition party is abusing my brother. They are telling he is the one who killed my husband. I'm asking you all, will any brother will kill his sister's husband? If my husband is alive now, he would feel very happy because he is the one who said it. Instead of me, you can give the seat to my brother Sedupathi. But other party people had killed him to take a revenge against them. You have made my brother to win in this competition. I thank all of you for this.
Next, our big brother will distribute dresses and some equipments for the poor.
Oh, my dear people, how am I going to repay all the good deeds? I have a sister here who thinks my victory is bigger than the death of her husband. Why do you think it is so? Let me explain. That is because God has created me as a servant for you all. This gentleman wants to start a chit fund called Kesavan Chit Funds and serve all the people. It is a noble idea. It is my duty to introduce this servant to you.
Don't drink polluted water. Drink this.
No, Dad. I'm comfortable with normal water. Why mineral water? It's a waste of money.
By paying money? I never pay even for soft drinks, son. Will I pay for this?
Are you behaving like a dad?
Hey, stop. I am also a policeman. Out of my 33 years of service, I've worked in only 3 police stations. But you, in 3 years, have changed over to 15 police stations.
What are you saying now? You want me to be a dishonest person?
No, I'm not telling you that. Your principle will fail in front of reality.
But I didn't lose, right?
You incorrigible. You will not listen. When you get married and have children, you will know. You cannot take your children and wife to every place like you take your vehicle. She will divorce you.
Okay, Dad. You can leave.
Only if you accept all this, I will start from here.
Okay, give me that.
At least in this place, be amicable. Call me and inform as soon as you join.
Okay, Father.
I'll leave now.
Huh.
Is there any shop nearby?
Go this way. Take a left. There's a shop there.
What do you want?
I want something to drink.
Whiskey or brandy or beer or local brand.
Is it a alcohol shop?
Yeah, it is. Come in that way. Yeah, come, dude. We get very good stuff over here. What do you want to drink now?
You're running in very untimely. Do you have government permission to do that?
No.
What? Permission? We don't even take permission from our wives to drink. Why should we take permission from the government? We don't.
You come here, you drink, and you leave. Okay? No
I
questions.
I want answer for my question.
Because you're looking handsome, you're asking such questions to us? We are not bothered about anybody. Here, the only rule is Big Brother.
Big Brother? You're talking about a Big Brother?
Don't shout if she's here, she will kill you.
Look here. I'm not bothered about Big Brother or Little Brother. Selling alcohol to kids is against the law.
Who are you? You're talking too much.
Police.
Police?
To which station?
I'm joining Police. Here as a new SI.
Brother, I'm Big Brother's man.
Go.
No, you have failed in the morning.
Smart, okay?
Hey. We are all Big Brothers.
Big Brother, hey. Get to know he'll finish you.
Sir.
Oh God. I promise I don't know anything. I don't know anything. Please don't do anything to me. I'm begging you, please don't do anything.
Open your eyes, sir.
Who are you?
I'm the new SI from Chennai.
From Madras? Linga, when it is getting released?
I locked up 6 criminals while FIR.
Oh God, I just want to drink and I want to dance with Shakila. You want me to file a FIR at present? Go.
I'm the SI saying, put an FIR.
Oh, I don't have a pen. Go.
You're drunk now. I'll come in the morning, file FIR.
Oh God, this guy is not at all understanding my situation. I'm sleeping at police station due to my wife's torture at home. And another torture here. Oh God.
Welcome, Inspector. Not see you for very long. What happened?
Hey, colorful beauty. Big Brother's work is overloaded. Then how can I come here regularly? Okay, call the beauties. I don't want to waste time.
Ragini, Devi, come soon. Inspector want to see you all.
I've got high fever. I can't even stand.
Now why do you have to stand? Hey, pretty one. What's your story?
Those 3 days, sir.
Hey, two. Does that happen twice a month? What happened? I show sympathy and they are taking advantage. Looks like giving them a good treatment in the station is the right thing to do. What do you say?
What is this, sir? Why are you pulling them into the problem? The one who born for you is ready for you. Hey, Priya, come here. Inspector is waiting. Darling.
Hey, it's you again? Oh my God. Come, let's go.
You go. I'll join you.
Be quick, okay? Huh.
What, dear? Did he forget anything important? Keep this. Priya, everyone is scared and running away from this inspector. I don't know why. But only you are very affectionate to him. Why it so?
Sister, all come for money. But this guy... he shares some love and friendship also.
Doing friendship with policeman is not at all good.
I know that, sister. But just a small attachment. What, dear? You're ready for the ride?
Of course. When I go to an encounter, I take my gun and start shooting. Talking and wasting time is just not my style.
That's good. And this is your specialty.
So if someone else is faster than me, you'll rather choose him, is it?
I don't move with you for money. A special love for you. And I like you for what you are.
What? You mean me? I'm a terrible guy, you know.
Let it be, but I like you. Why should a hero have a heroine? You are my best villain.
Sir!
You can ask me with empty hand.
Sorry. My name's Madhu. I need a help from you, please.
What?
Can you give me a lift?
Lift?
Yes, sir. Big problem.
Explain the problem for me to help you.
This police is always interrogating. By the time, the criminal will escape. Would you please do what I'm saying to do? Please? Come, sir. There, near the vehicle.
Here?
Hey, man, stop it.
What for, sir?
Hey, nonsense. Are you human? You're troubling these oxes. You're so much rude on them. Go to hell.
These are my bulls and I feed them every day. And I deliver goods. Who are you to stop me?
I'm a Blue Cross member. What do you think?
Whether you are from Blue Cross or Glue Cross, I don't bother. Get aside, I've got to go.
You just wait. What, sir? You're just staring. You support only humans. You don't support animals.
Madam, what do you want me to do now?
Slowly, slowly. Careful.
How did all the guys escape from the lockup?
Oh my god! Did they disappear? I don't know!
But why you two are in the uniforms?
Because we are policemen!
Then others?
They all left in the personal jammy.
Personal bail? Where are the papers?
We don't buy papers, sir. Why waste money? We take it from the opposition.
Not newspapers. Bail papers.
All of them live around here. We know them well. We don't need any jammin' papers.
What's happening here? Is it a police station or a railway station?
S.I. Nanda, I'll tell you. In last 3 years, you have been transferred 15 times. Actually, you should have been promoted as a defense chief for this kind of transfers. Why you're like this?
This is not fury. This is honesty.
Oh God, you're just kidding during the morning time. What you have got being good at this job? What is the connection between power and power star? Same like that only. This police station is connected with the truth. Still not understood? You really don't know the inspector's history. And also you don't know the station's chemistry.
Baba, chemistry?
What? You are asking so many questions.
When is the inspector coming?
Officer, who's that in a veil sitting in front of the station like a beggar?
He's the one called Ganeshan. Jewels got left from his home yesterday. That's what he came here to give a complaint. His wife told, come with Jewels, else don't come.
Ask him to give a complaint and go.
Oh God, he's not at all listening us. He's very clear that the thief will come to give the bribe here, so he will catch the thief at that time.
They are giving us the bribe. And we support them in everything that they do. Doesn't he know that? It's all your mistake. If you had slapped him twice, he would have given the complaint and gone.
I've slapped him a lot, but he's not stopping.
Sir, tomorrow I need leave.
Why?
Bride is coming to see me.
Oh my God. Who's the joker?
Why are you saying like that?
Oh, you lady. You didn't understand his question. He's asking who is that guy?
He is from Reserve Force.
Huh? What? Reserve Force? Can you manage?
What, sir?
They'll demand a lot of money as dowry. Can you manage that?
If you want anything, ask Big Brother.
This dowry money will be given by this Parvasivam. Also, transportation and marriage hall expenses will be managed by Alamelu.
For jewels only, we have to arrange.
Hey, Biro pulling Jijo is there, right? Last week, he robbed some jewels big time.
Sir, thanks, sir. It will be a big help for me.
My wishes to you. Who's this gentleman?
Nanda, I joined here as a new SI.
Oh, you're the one who came from Chennai. You said you've joined here, but I've come empty-handed. Without any drink or soda, not even some fruits for us.
No, sir, he hasn't come with empty hands. Said he brought 6 accused. First accused is this guy. Second accused is our Sounder.
This one was drunk. The other one was talking ill about the government. And the others were below 18 and they were drunk.
Look, brother, why are you so duty conscious? If you start arresting people for small crimes like this, then everyone in the city will crowd the station and you'll be the only one outside. Don't be so strict. A bamboo that doesn't bend will break for sure.
But if you bend too much also, we will break, sir.
Hey, look. If they are giving commission in a different city, I'll start bending from right here. If someone is not scared, either he is drunk or he's a bachelor. You'll be all right once you get married.
Duty is not a disease to get cured.
Hey, look. He's such a good guy. Officer, no one knows when and where a human gets enlightened. It was a Bodhi tree for Buddha and an apple tree for Newton likewise. You will get enlightened in this station. If you get transferred from here, you have to go up. Up as a position or to heaven. Depends on you. Officer, you don't have to be downright filthy, but learn to live, that's it. Did you notice? Whenever I enter the station, I bow down before the lockup and then come here. You know why? Prisoners are like God to us. I'm gonna take some rest. You think about this. Officer, explain that menu card to him properly.
Okay, sir. Here you go, sir.
Chain theft, 1,000 rupees. Hero pulling is 5,000.
Robbery, 1,000 rupees. Break into the house, 30%.
Cybercrime, 3,000. Farm problems, 2,000.
Crowd murder is 1 lakh. 50,000 for individuals.
Rape, 50,000 rupees.
Illegal affair, 5,000.
Whatever is done, 30% is our commission. Sponsored by
Tandan Duplicate Key. Mommy's Massage Center. Bhajanla's Pawnbroker Shop. Vijaya Lodge. Lakshmi Bar. Gang leader, head good shake.
Is that all?
That's it, sir.
Go and start working.
I'm Kanan. I'm also one of the SI.
Good morning, sir.
Why you were so tensed?
This is corruption, sir.
That is in your language. But they say it's survival.
So for that, can we involve our family also?
Even I asked the same question when I joined in this police station. But you know what they did? Inspector and others kidnapped me and threatened. He compelled me to take share of money and asked me to be quiet. I will not touch that money. Even my life gets over. I will not get bribe from anyone. When I said no, they asked me to leave. And when I was leaving...
Hey, where are you going? Don't you want your family to live?
Sir, please sir. Don't do anything to my family, sir. Please sir.
Family is your weakness. And money is my weakness. You don't have to take your share of money. Just let me take mine. If you try to disturb that, your family will be gone forever.
Witness will not be visible. But it is there. The day when he knows it, we become his man.
If such situation arises, I'll quit my job. But not my self-respect.
Oh, just disconnect the call. I told I can't. Just...
Good morning, brother.
Tell me. You...
My name is Shakti. Big brother's son. I'm sure you've heard of Big Brother.
Heard of him.
You know the biggest builders in this area come and visit my father. Nobody can do business without seeing him. But you haven't come and seen my father even once.
Why should I want to meet you?
You're a builder, right? That's why you're arrogant.
Oh, don't talk too much. Tell me now, what do you want?
Hey! How dare you? Don't talk to me like that. Don't forget where you are. This is our area. We only give orders.
What I want to do?
That's good. You've come to the point. Tomorrow get 20 lakh rupees, give it to my father and you can leave, okay?
20 lakhs?
20 lakhs is nothing for you. Yesterday you paid 2.5 crores and registered a property. 20 lakh rupees is peanuts for you.
Listen, it's really my hard-earned money. I struggled a lot.
I know it's hard-earned money, but don't you pay taxes for all the hard-earned money to the government, huh? Get the money tomorrow. Don't forget, sir, we are the ruling party. You have to give those 20 lakh rupees.
If I not agree?
Whoever has refused in the past, sir, have lost their lives. I want you to get the money tomorrow, okay?
Daddy! Dad, I got caught in the crowd. That's why it got delayed.
It's okay. Come, we'll go.
Maybe I should take a flat from this builder and occupy it with his daughter. She's so beautiful, so sexy, so hot.
So you are occupying now,
sir? Hey.
Good morning. Morning.
Good morning, sir.
Yes. Sir, Inspector, sir, please save me. You can only save me.
Tell me.
My name is Premnath. I'm the proprietor of Quality Builders. At present, I'm constructing a Lakeview apartment.
Why are you talking to him? The inspector will take care of your case.
Why? You get increment for each case? This is a public problem. Everybody can inquire. Even you can. Don't separate the department. You start, sir.
Sir, if I need to do the construction now, they want 20 lakhs bribe, sir.
Who?
Big brother's son, Shakti.
Okay, write a complaint.
Give him a paper and pen. He has to write the complaint, right?
Good morning, sir.
Attempt to murder case, sir. You want to file a complaint on Big Brother's son Shakti.
Complain against Shakti? But Shakti is a good guy. He'll not waste time talking to you. He would have killed you at once. Instead, he's threatening you. That means he's going soft on you. You're very lucky.
Oh, sir, what you're saying?
Hey, they are terrible people. You can write a complaint with paper and pen. But to be a witness, you should be alive. Don't go to the court. Just talk and finish it off.
Why in amicable manner, sir? He's ready to file a complaint against an accused. Why don't we take action against him?
So if he gives a complaint, we have to take action at once.
Yes, sir.
Hey, officer, when I was not in the station, he spoke something ill about your caste, right? Are you willing to complain?
Yes, sir.
What, officer? Shall we take action?
Sir, it's not true, sir.
Hey, you don't know who this guy is, but you'll believe him. And he's working with me from a long time. Why shouldn't I believe him and take action?
Sir, please solve this problem. I can't give money at present, sir.
This is what I wanted, and your problem will be solved. We will talk and solve it. Hey, Shakti.
Tell me, Pandya.
What is this atrocity? You're demanding 20 lakhs and threatening the builder? Then how will we get apartments in our city? And how will our country develop? And when will we become a superpower? Threatening to kidnap the family for everything is a terrible thing to do. Sir, has your wife gone to the temple?
Yes, sir.
And your father, has he gone to the bank?
Yes, sir. How do you know that, sir?
Shakti, Shakti, don't be in a haste. He's an elderly man. Leave him. Don't do anything.
Okay. He has a daughter.
What? A daughter too?
Oh, God. What happened to my daughter, sir?
Sir. If at all you wanted a child, you should have had a boy. Or at least a okay-looking girl. But she seems to be good-looking.
Sir, please solve this problem, sir.
Shakti, 20 lakhs is a bit too much.
Okay, Pandya. Ask him 15.
That's the deal. This will be right. Builder, there's a good news. He said 17 is enough. And he has promised that there's not going to be any damage to your family. Don't you worry.
Sir, this is atrocious.
Is it so? Hey, Builder, you don't have to give a penny. After they gang rape your daughter and throw her in the trash, this gentleman will come and get married to her. You can leave.
No, sir. I'll give 17 lakhs surely,
Don't sir. You want him as your son-in-law?
Sir, please save my family, sir. I promise you I'll give you the
Very
money.
Very good boy. Give the 15 there and 2 here. It's already too late. They'll shut the bank by 2. Get going.
Okay, sir.
Go.
Sir, what is this, sir? I thought you'll arrest. But you're supporting a criminal.
Arrest? Who? Shakti? Come in. In here, how many people can you lock down?
10 people.
What about some more?
25.
What about a bit more?
Maximum 50.
500 of them will come. If you arrest Shakti, they'll all come here. Where will you put them?
May not be enough place to keep them. There's a lot of place to bury them.
All these brave words will last till your shirt is crisp. As days go by, like a cotton shirt, your duty consciousness will shrink. Forget all this law and order and try to get your love in order. That is more exciting. He loves duty, what a pity.
Sir, why are we here? Is there any inquiry?
What inquiry? This is our headquarters. Don't you understand?
This is Big Brother's house.
Nanda, you're really a lucky guy. As soon as you've joined, you've come here. Do you know how long it took for me to come here? What to do? You've got a great senior officer like me, but I didn't get that opportunity. It's okay. Come, let's go.
Sir, I'm not coming. You go.
Why?
Sir, a policeman can step inside a criminal's house for 2 reasons. One, for an inquiry, or to arrest him. But not for a handshake, sir. I'm not coming.
Did I ask you to shake hands? Look, I'm your senior, and you're getting paid every month for following my instructions. I'm asking you to come, let's go.
Don't stand here and wonder, come with us.
Greetings, Big Brother.
Come, Pandya.
Greetings, Big Brother.
Good constable, are you fine? Who's the new cop? All strict and clean.
New officer, Nanda is the name.
Welcome, brother. When someone greets you, it is our culture to read back. Don't you even know that?
I didn't come to see you. I just come with my senior officer, by his instruction.
Come on.
Relax, Pandya. I think he's come to the department with a goal. That is why he's all strict and steady.
According to me, police job is not a job. It's a boon. And this uniform is my penance.
Sounds like kindergarten rhymes.
Sir, with your permission, I'll wait outside.
Big brother, don't mistake him for what he said. I'll take care of him.
Be clear about one thing. I'm not bothered if someone doesn't support us, but he shouldn't revolt against us.
Yeah, forget it. Why did you ask me to come? Tell me.
Constable, see the accountant and take whatever you want.
We are 3 people, Big Brother. Look
what
at him.
Bloody hell. Why do you talk like a beggar? How many other people you are, take it for them.
You are very generous, Big Brother, as usual.
Pandyan, Somebody would have come to you to complain about Shakti, huh?
I spoke to him over phone and solved the issue.
Well, you have spoken, but he has not kept silent.
What are you saying?
He's brought in a henchman from Madurai called Dokkuravi. Look into it and take care of it.
You want me to discuss or finish it?
First, offer him something. If he doesn't accept, finish it.
Why are we taking rear entrance, sir?
Back door is the best way to solve certain things. Come.
Good morning, sir. What are you doing here? There's no one here.
Hey, I want the room number of the people from out of town.
302 and 310. But they're only men, sir.
Get going. Officer, you stay right here. I'll go alone and take care of it.
Hey, somebody called anyone over here.
Sorry, brother. I forgot to tell you. I called a girl. Go. Go open the door.
Get up.
Nanda, you wait outside. Didn't you hear me? Wait outside. Hey, open up. Who sent you here? Why did you come here?
Builder Prem Nath give enough money to kill this big brother.
So you have a lot of money. Okay then, Big Brother wanted me to finish you off. Shall I do that?
Okay sir, what do you want?
It is not what I want, it's how much I want.
Okay, how much you want, sir?
I want whatever you have. Hot currency, 15 lakhs, right?
Yes, sir.
Nanda?
Sir.
Okay, have you ever killed a culprit, a good-for-nothing, a burden to this earth in an encounter?
Not yet, sir.
Then start your account with him.
Sir.
Come on, shoot him, officer.
But sir, we don't have a shooting order. How can I...
What's wrong with you? Hey, it's a waste of time talking to you.
Sir.
He's dead, and we got the money.
I tried to talk to that guy, but it was of no use, so I finished him off.
All right, forget it. Good riddance. We'll hold a party on Saturday and enjoy this. And when you come to the party, bring that hamam soap essay along with you. interesting. Huh? Brother, I was talking about the alcohol.
Super.
Sir Padmani, is all the party arrangements over?
Oh, everything is getting ready.
How will you get it ready when you're here? Go over there and take care of it.
Oh, yeah, sure.
That matter is ready.
Okay, sir.
Hello, Mr. Pandya. You'll be first always, but you're late today.
Duty is calling, sir. What to do? This is our new officer, Nanda.
Sir. I know him.
Do you know him?
Come with me. I want to talk to you personally.
What are you saying?
Yes, sir. It's a planned murder.
Do you have any evidence?
Yes, sir. I've recorded that conversation on my mobile, sir.
Good to be curious, but you can't cure anything. Saw that? You gave a complaint against me, it's come back to me. And moreover, the loss is not mine, it's yours. The cost of this memory card is 400. Officer, you keep going in your way. Don't cross mine. If you try to do that, it'll be very bad.
What, Pandian? What does the new cop have to say?
He wants to do something good for the country.
Oh, by all means. Let him do something for us too.
Forget it. Drinks and food, everything is ready. But what about the real fun?
Don't I know what you want? After alcohol, you need dance.
Hey.
Why did you come so late?
I'm late, but not empty-handed. Here, take it.
What is this?
It's a cough syrup. You were coughing the other day, right?
I would like to live with you as a legal wife before I die.
Hey, take it. Take your hand. I have no place for sentiment in my entire life. I want to come, cut the ribbon, clap my hands and keep going, okay? Let's not waste time.
Like this.
Hey, stop. Hey. Stop. Hey. Sir, it's you. Thank God. Sir, please help me. It's urgent.
Liv, once I helped you and I got a very good gift. I can't do that.
Sir, it's an emergency. This time it's really true, sir. Please, sir.
What? Emergency?
Somebody's life is in danger, sir. Devati has to be saved, sir. Please, sir. Please.
Huh? Can I believe you?
Really, sir? Promise? Okay, on me. Please, sir.
Okay, come.
Thank you so much, sir. Devati, dear, I'll definitely save you this time.
Control room. Over.
Before could you start, who's that saying over?
Hey, shut up.
Hello, Inspector Pandian, do you hear me?
Inspector Pandian here, over.
Inspector Pandian, where are you?
I heard about a big prostitution racket. I've come to bust it, sir.
Did you catch anyone?
That's exactly what I'm doing, sir.
Oh.
Sir, I'm taking care of it, sir.
Enough of taking care. Two terrorists are hiding near the railway station. Go and arrest them.
Okay, sir.
What is this, dear?
Wait. I want to send someone in my place for this. I'm thinking whom to send, but no one's coming to my mind.
Here only, sir. Please stop. Just a sec. Shit. It's locked.
Hey, hello. What are you doing? Hello? Hey!
Please wait here. I'll come back. Okay.
Is that your Revati?
Yes, sir.
It's not right to break the law in front of a police officer.
But I did that to save her life. So I don't think anything wrong in that.
Hey, who is there?
Sir, he's coming.
Who is
there? Please,
who
let's go.
Who is that page?
In my absence, they thought Revati is a stray dog and they took her along. But now she's fine. She'll not eat without me.
Okay, but you have to tag him.
How come, sir? We feel shy to wear our office tag itself. If we wear for her, other dogs will make fun of her, right? Okay, sir. Thank you for your help. I'll not disturb you anymore.
Dear, kiss me tight right now.
You want only one kiss?
By the kiss that you give, my brain needs to hot up and come up with an idea. Oh my God. Amazing.
Kiss, sir?
No. Idea.
Hello.
Nanda, where are you?
Sir, night patrol, sir.
Okay. A duty is dancing and waiting for you. Go to this place.
Tell me, sir.
There are a couple of thieves hiding in the railway godown. You'll go and watch them. I'll follow you.
Sir, just two of them. I can handle it.
Nanda, your sincerity
really amazes me, man.
But take care.
Sure, sir.
What? I heard it as terrorist, but you're saying thief?
What if he gets scared and doesn't go there?
Hey, you're a known dacoit. You have full brain.
Only brains, is it? Hey, I know that you're acting like you're shy, but it looks good. Shall we cut the ribbon? Oh ho! Nanda, what happened?
Sir, they are not ordinary thieves, sir. They are terrorists. They have dangerous weapons also.
You got them, right?
I caught them, sir.
They are in my custody now.
Very good. Don't come out of the godown. I'll come with a special force.
Okay, sir.
Hello? Hello, is it press council? Well done, Mr. Nanda. Well done. I appreciate your sincerity. An officer like you is an asset to our department. My wishes.
Thank you, sir.
What happened, Nanda?
Blood, sir.
Oh, no. Brave blood like yours touching my body makes me even braver. Did they come out with their leader's name?
No, sir.
What, they didn't? I think you're not trained enough. Now look at Pandian style. Tell me your leader's
name. Bullshit!
One punch and he came out with it. Note it down.
Sir, he said bullshit.
Hey, how can a leader's name be that?
Actually, he's scolding you, sir.
Is it true? We'll treat them in the station. Get all the stuff and come.
Sir, we got information that you have captured two terrorists. That's why we have come here.
These are those two.
From where they are from?
We have to inquire and get to know.
Sir, how did you catch them? Can you tell us?
It's not me who caught them. It is my courage and valor which did that. I didn't care about my life and I fought with them and caught them. Looking at me single-handedly getting these guys, my new officer is a bit nervous. What officer? Am I right?
You're great, sir. We are proud of you.
Thank you. But I don't do things for appreciation. According to me, being a police is not just a job. It's a boon. The same way, every step which I take to solve all the problems is like penance. Everyone breathes to stay alive. But every breath which I take is for my people.
Sir, for the successful operation, shall I take a photo? Okay, sir. Thank you.
Kanan,
sir.
Take them to the vehicle. What, Nanda? Why are you silent? What are you thinking? You put in all the efforts to catch them, but they appreciate me. Is that what you're thinking? Nanda, appreciation has a meaning when it comes from a senior like me. And I did that as soon as I came. For example, cricket is played by 11 players. But who gets to lift the trophy in the end? The captain, right?
Sir, to lift a cup, captain has to play well. He has no rights to lift the cup without participating.
Oh my God, you're taking things too seriously. If I go and tell them I didn't do it, you did it, are they going to believe it? It's because I have formed an image for myself. Because I started wearing this uniform much before you did.
That is the reason I'm still respecting you, sir.
I'm grateful for that, Nanda.
What's happening here? Once you catch the terrorist, you should inform us. But what did you do?
Ma'am...
Please, don't say anything. Why did you inform the press? It's a secret operation for the public, not for publicity.
Ma'am, it is not me, you know.
What are you blabbering? What's your qualification?
Huh?
She's asking about your degree.
Tamil literature, ma'am.
Do you speak Hindi or English?
I don't know Telugu, ma'am.
I can speak English as well as Hindi, ma'am.
Acha. How did the news get to the press?
I don't know, ma'am. When we arrested the terrorists, the press was already there.
Do you see a conflict? What is your opinion about the inspector?
He's a good guy, but a short-tempered man.
Okay. If you find anything fishy, please call me.
Sure, ma'am.
Don't worry, Pandian. The next time when I come...
I will learn Telugu, ma'am.
No, I'll learn Tamil. Nanda, come with me.
Sir, excuse me.
Oh my God. Long live Tamil. Hey, why did you remove the cap?
Sir, please don't feel that you don't know English.
No, I'm not worried about that, but I'm worried that he knows it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Hey, even you're good at
only
this.
Only that word, sir.
Hey.
Why are you getting so angry? Anger will spoil your health.
Yes, but my anger is really genuine.
Yeah, it is. But what can we do?
I'm not able to do anything. That's the reason behind my anger. When you sent me there, he never said they were terrorists. He said just thieves. That's why I went alone.
If anything would happen to you, means...
I never bother about my life. But on my grave, they should engrave my name, not someone's name.
Just leave it, Nanda. Nobody else can warn somebody's fate and success.
Excuse me. Congratulations, sir. Saw your photo in the paper. Have you got a terrorist, sir? Superb, sir. All the police over here are so strong. We won't have any terrorist over here. Hello? You don't even accept the appreciation, sir. Sadness or happiness, for everything same reaction. Always you look numb, sir. In the paper also, you're giving the same reaction. Just look at Inspector Pandian. He was posing great.
Can you please leave the place?
Why should I start? You have did a great job. I need a treat.
Please.
Okay. You don't give a treat. Me and my friends have arranged for a party for you, sir. Can you bring the inspector with you?
Shut up! You know what happened there? You came to appreciate. If you want, you can go and call him. Go! Get lost!
What she did, so? If you hurt anyone like this, nobody will come closer to us. Let me go and explain to her. You be just relax.
Hey,
Kesavan Chitfund's owner absconded.
Kesavan Chitfund's owner ran away.
What happened? What's the problem?
All my hard-earned money is gone, sir. He ran away. He cheated us.
Sir, Kesavan Chitfund. That's where they were all invested. He ran away with the money.
Madhukur Kesavan Chitfund?
Yes, sir. It was inaugurated by Big Brother.
How much money?
60 crores.
60 crores? Okay. Get a complaint from everyone. Make a call to Coimbatore. Airport, bus stand, lodge. Ask them to check everywhere.
Okay, sir.
And send his photo to all the stations.
Fine, sir.
Mr. Kannan,
sir?
I need a check post on all the routes to Coimbatore. If anyone suspicious, inquire there. And send two officers to secure Big Brother's house.
Sir, Big Brother's house?
He opened the chit funds, right?
Yes, sir.
Then go. What are you looking at?
Nothing, sir.
Then go and do what I said. I want it on my plate, not on the table.
Sir, where would Kesavan be,
What's
sir?
Your problem? Why do you want to know?
Sir, 60 crores, sir.
60 crores? You're
yes.
right. Shall we do something? Let's go get him and take 1 crore.
Just 10 lakhs is enough.
What are you saying? 10 lakhs is enough?
With 10 lakhs, I'll start a supermarket and really live a good life, sir.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Then go to the rack. 10 lakhs is ready there. Go and take it.
Sir, are you serious?
Go there. Have a look.
My sweet sir, but tall sir, Kesavan sir.
Hey, it's not cash, it's Kesavan.
yes sir, whatever you say will
what,
be right sir.
Are you happy
sir?
Now? You're getting 10 lakhs, I'm getting 4 crore 90 lakhs. He gets only 55 crore.
Sir, I made a mistake. Make it 50 lakhs, sir. Please consider, sir.
You'll get it from me. You said 10 lakhs is enough.
Sir, right? I told you then, sir. Now it is 50 lakhs, sir.
If you talk too much, I'll cut 5 lakhs as penalty and the rest I'll give as donations.
Sir, 10 lakhs, I'm happy, very happy.
I like that.
Yesterday I was waiting for you people. Okay, bye.
Hi Madhu. I came to meet you.
Why? Is there anything left?
Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have scolded you.
Actually, I don't know your mood. Mistake was from my side. After Kannan told only, I came to know everything. It's my mistake only.
No. I shouted at you for no mistake of yours. I'm sorry.
Not at all, sir. Whom we like a lot. We get angry on them only, sir. I'll think that you also scolded me in the same thought.
Thanks for bestowing the rights on me.
Big Brother, I got him as you said, but you said it's just 40, but people are saying it's 60.
The people will tell you 100 things. Don't you dare question my father.
Relax, Shakti. What's up, Pandya? Are you trying to bargain with me?
No. It's not what you think. I wanted to know whether you know that.
Listen, Pandya. 5 crores for you is confirmed. What do you care whatever I get?
You're right, Big Brother. As you wanted. Two officers are standing in front of your house as security.
What better way to avoid suspicion, Pandyan? Bring him from the lodge to our place tonight.
I'll do that.
Chakti, Pandyan's calculation is getting better by the day, huh?
Yes, Dad.
Hey, where have you kept the money? Or I'll beat you to death.
I don't have the money at present, sir.
Hey, don't give me this crap. I'm not going to believe you, okay? I want my share and Big Brother's too. Where is it? Tell me.
Super, sir. Superb. I'm really proud of your sincerity. That day on police station, you were concerned about public money. I too thought you were genuine. I should appreciate you, sir. You're a great actor.
Hey, what are you doing here? Get out.
Why?
You scared that I'll ask for share?
Hey, I'll be happy if you do that. Ask you to take your share and leave. But you keep talking about duty and stuff like that.
That's why I'm wearing this uniform. You don't have any humanity. You're taking public money and sharing among you. You don't know. Many people's pain is involved in that.
Hey, why are you doing this? You be honest. Don't force us. Look, don't cross my path. You'll be the loser.
You're in the wrong path. You're asking me not to stop you.
Now what do you want me to do?
Arrest him now and put him behind the bars. The money people lost has to reach the people.
What if I say no?
I'll do what a police officer is supposed to do.
Do whatever you can. Hey, tell me, where's the money?
If you move from here, I'll shoot you.
Dear, the gun is with me now. It'll listen to the guy who holds it. It doesn't know good or bad. You know that, right? Hey! 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 Nanda! Nanda, leave me! Leave me, Nanda! Leave me!
Sir, please tell me.
You have done a great job, sir.
Till such time we have a police officer like you, nobody can escape, sir.
We're really proud of you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much. But I don't understand something.
What is it, sir?
This is my duty. Why do you appreciate me for this?
What are you saying, sir? Had there been a corrupt officer, he would have asked for a share and made this terrorist escape from here. You're an honest officer. That's why you arrested him.
You're right. You're absolutely right. This guy was caught by me. What can I say? I'm like a horse, and this uniform is like a jockey. My duty is to go wherever the jockey wants me to.
Move aside.
Congrats, Mr. Pandian.
Thank you so much, ma'am. It is my duty, ma'am. My motto is truth, honesty, and duty. I thank you for the opportunity to prove myself this time. This is the beginning, not the end. I still have to grow more. With your guidance, I'll achieve even better, ma'am.
Wow, how did this happen?
Nothing is impossible, ma'am.
All the best, Mr. Pandian.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Do you want to say anything?
No comments now.
Take him into custody.
Yes, ma'am.
Move. Step back. Move aside. Move!
The child belongs to someone, but someone else gives the surname. You are angry, right? But what to do? You might have one birthmark in your body, but my entire body is covered with lucky marks. Officer, saw me talking to the senior? Terrific, right? How to learn English in just 30 days? You know what? In just 30 days, I can even learn French. Officer, living a crooked life is not an easy thing to do. You have to do a lot of homework. Catch you later.
Excuse me, sir. One birthmark means that is realistic. But you have more than that, it means disease. You're so excited about learning English in 30 days. But a crooked minded like you needs 30 days. But a genuine brain like me needs just 30 minutes. To be a crooked man, you need a lot of homework. But to be a good guy, you need to do your job, that's all. And one more thing, please don't mind me saying that. Putting your initial on somebody else's baby is a nasty thing to do, sir. Catch you later.
Wow. What, brother? Are you making fun of me?
The whole bloody town is clapping their hands. Why shouldn't I?
They don't know anything. That's why they are clapping for me.
We know your motives very well. Why did you arrest that chit fund owner?
No, Shakti, I didn't arrest him. The situation was as such.
You want me to believe you, huh? I saw everything on the news channel. Your interview was amazing, sir.
Brother, what is he talking? What can I do in front of the press? If I didn't do that, they would have suspected me. Then they would have come to you, you know that?
Oh, if you get caught, we should get caught as well.
Hey, don't blabber, Shakti.
Who's blabbering?
Shakti, hold your horses. Just kid, don't bother Pandya.
Brother, why are you suspecting me? I'm willing to give my life for you.
Well, of course, I trust you, Pandya. But where is the money?
How do I know that? I was inquiring and all the mayhem broke loose.
Oh, so you don't know anything about that money?
Yes, I don't know.
Stop lying, Pandya.
Don't talk unnecessarily, okay?
Where's the money?
Hey! Brother, please tell him.
Shakti, keep your mouth shut. Pandya, let me leave.
I'll see you later.
Father, we can't trust this guy one bit. He's taken all the money.
I know, Shakti. A criminal will not think like a policeman, but a policeman will always think like a criminal. All this time he's been waiting for this, planned it well, and has looted a jackpot. We can even forgive and forget our enemies, but betrayers like this should never be forgiven.
Okay.
Sir, we have scolded you. We have really abused you for whatever you have been.
Sir, we would have thought that you would have died by now. But I pray that you should live long, sir.
It's nothing. I just did my duty. Please go.
Don't say like that, sir. If we didn't get this money back, our entire family would have been died. My daughter's marriage would have stopped, sir.
Sir, if you would have not dealt with this case at the right time, I wouldn't have been able to do my wife's operation. Thank you, sir.
You are like our God. This is your place. You can take anything, anytime, whatever you want. It is our offering to you, sir.
I thank each one of you.
Thank you so much.
Welcome, sir.
What, Gopal? Had your food?
I had, sir. What about you?
I'm on my way. Going home.
Come, sir. Have it in my home.
Oh, it's okay. I don't want to trouble you.
Trouble for me? Why you are saying like this, sir? We are living peacefully because of you only, sir. Have you not recovered the chit fund money? We would all be in a big trouble, sir.
Oh, no, Gopal. You don't start now. Please take him in, okay? Hey, who's that?
Sir.
Hey, bottle money. This is not your area. What are you doing here?
We are waiting for you, sir.
For me?
Yes, sir.
To do what?
You have done a lot of good things for people. So we just want to give you something in return.
You're going to give me? Okay, give.
Sir, I too want to give something.
Okay,
to
do it.
Hey, stop. Hey.
Where are you going? Stop!
Sir, what happened to him? Who stabbed him, sir?
Please control yourself. You're not supposed to cry here.
Why won't you say this? You only don't like him, isn't it? That's why you're not bothered.
Constable, ask her to get out.
First, you get out of this place. Find out who stabbed him and go search. Get away!
Kanan!
Hey! Get out!
I would never go. Without seeing him, I won't go.
Hey! Come with me! Try to understand!
Please
come!
Leave me.
Hey, everybody,
wait.
Wait.
We won't go from here without seeing the inspector.
He's in the operation theater. You can leave.
Without seeing him, we will not leave this place.
Please listen to me.
Better you listen to us. You chased me, no? Now answer these questions. Inspector has had very heavy blood loss, so we need lots of blood for him. We are also trying for that. You also please try for blood. We need it urgently.
How did he escape?
Sir, give me one more chance.
He says he wants another chance. Give him the chance he wants.
Brother, it's your mistake only. You have turned a villain to a hero.
Let it be like that. Who's in charge of the station now?
That guy only. Nanda.
Super. That guy is gone. Now we have a new pain in the ass.
Relax, Shakti. It's tough to turn a baddie into a goodie. But to turn a goodie into a baddie is easy. The first task is to shut up Kesavan before he gets to court tomorrow.
That Pandian?
I will take care of him.
Thanks, Nanda.
Just stop with that. Don't talk about money and abuse my responsibility. Don't strike a deal for this. I've done my job as a police officer.
What is this, Nanda? In this situation?
What, sir? Is it paining? You give pain to many people. That curse is showing what karma is.
Sir!
These are the people you have cheated all these years. Without knowing that, they're all waiting to see you, thinking that you're a good man. Because of them, you're still alive, sir. All these years, you sucked their blood and lived in it. But today, they saved you by donating their blood.
Sir, tell us who's trying to kill you. We will kill them, sir.
If you still believe in God, first pray to them.
Okay, sir. 1 minute, sir. Sir. SP's on the line.
Sir.
Hey, hi. How are you?
I'm okay, sir.
Hey, are you mad or what? Huh? Why are you opposing Big Brother?
Thanks, SP, sir. I suspected he was the reason for this. But you just confirmed it.
Just listen to me. I'll talk with Big Brother and I'll solve the problem. You just be silent.
Thanks for calling, SP, sir.
Hello?
Sir, please don't mistake me. Whatever SP says is better for you, sir.
Hey, hereafter I'll be true to those who donated their blood for me.
Is it paining, sir?
The truth is being revealed. Hey.
Sar is not in town.
Huh? Is she there?
Money.
Will you give only money? Nothing else?
No. If we came to know, it would be a problem.
I won't tell him. What about you? Come on, baby, let's go and enjoy. Come on, it's time for enjoying. Bye.
Bye. What happened? Why are you struggling here? I'm there for you, na. Here. Why are you looking at me like that?
I didn't get the love of my parents, and I've cried for that. I won't cry anymore.
Come on, sir. This is the best hotel in town. The food is good here. Right from the writer to the inspector, all of us eat here. Hey, get us something hot to eat.
Wait, sir. All the members of the beggar's family staying at the room. We'll be back soon.
Did you hear that? Look at the way he's talking. No respect for our uniform.
You must behave properly. Then he'll respect you. Have you ever paid for eating here? You need AC for free food.
Sir, we are cops, sir. We don't need to give money. Even if we do, they won't take it.
What do you want?
4 sets of dosas, 8 idlis, and 4 puris.
Enough for you?
Yeah. I'm on diet today.
Sir, what about you?
1 plate idli. Excuse me. Give me the bill after I eat.
What? You are a police, no? You are asking me bill?
Leave.
Sir, shall I take a bottle of water for you?
No, regular water will do.
Okay, sir.
You told him you'll pay money and he's become so brisk? This guy doesn't even wash our plates. He's taken our glasses to wash them. Sir, hereafter, please don't pay any money. These guys will start sitting on our head.
Hello.
Sir, Madhu speaking.
What's the matter?
It's a big problem, sir. Do one thing. Get 2 gallons of flowers and come to register office. Come
for
soon.
What?
Okay.
Hello. Madhu? Madhu?
What's the matter, sir?
I have to leave now. You eat and come.
The bill?
Sir, where are you going?
Yes, I have to leave. This is for the bill payment. Keep the rest.
Okay, sir. You just eat this, sir. Sir, dosa is on the way. You want chutney?
Ow! Lousy guy. When I'm alone, you don't even ask me for water. Now you're asking me for chutney and sambar. How dare you, huh? Wait, I'll book you in a petty case and break your legs. Wait and watch. Go right now and get me some extra sambar. Go!
Madhu?
Thank you. I was afraid that you'll not come, sir.
How can I refuse when you're invited?
My character is like that, sir. Suddenly I'll think, if I feel it's right, I'll do it. Morning only I thought of this marriage, you know?
It has to happen some other day. It's happening now. It's all for good.
Okay, come. I'll introduce to my friends. Mm. Hey, Ramya. 1 minute. These are my friends.
Hi.
He is...
You need not say. This is Nanda, right?
Correct.
Very rare to see a perfect fit police officer like you, sir. Madhu said you're very smart, sir. Hey, look at the prince coming.
He's only the bridegroom. He's S.I. Nanda. I invited him for the marriage.
Thank you, sir. I'm so happy you came to my wedding.
He and me are friends right from the childhood. Suddenly one day he told that he loves me. I was really shocked. But to be frank, if a girl loves her, she is really lucky.
Okay, don't keep talking a lot. The auspicious time is moving. What, sir?
Oh, yes.
Okay then. Give me, sir. Let's go. Sir, stand near me. He's from the bride side. He should stand here only. What, sir? Am I right?
Right.
Shall we start?
An important person has to come, sir.
Any VIP?
The bride has to come, sir.
Why have all of you come without the bride?
Sir, she is mad of makeups. Without makeup, she'll not even sleep. The makeup has not yet finished. Hey, bring her past, okay?
Okay.
Thank God. Shall we start the marriage? Sir, please stop. Why you have started, sir?
What do you want me to do?
You should drop me, right? Can I ask you something? You got upset on seeing other bridegroom, am I right?
Yes.
Then after coming to know that I'm not the bride, you become relaxed. Then you like me, right?
Yes. No. It's not like that.
If I call you with your name instead of sir, will you get angry on me?
No.
If I say you look handsome in this dress, will you get angry on me?
No.
If I take liberty on you, will you get angry on me? What do you feel?
Nothing.
Hey, I love you. If I say like that, will you get angry on me?
Definitely not.
Oh God, I thought of having some very good food at home. But my mother-in-law has come in the morning itself. Sit down. Oh, no one is in the police station?
Why? I'm not looking like a person.
Oh, you're looking like my women only. But no one is here.
No one is here. Dasan has kept the lockup keys at home. He went to bring it.
Is he a mental or what? He just left a beautiful girl with the murderer.
Huh? Even I asked it. He told he has a reason
what
for that.
He has just stupid reasons. He always behaves like a fool only. Hey, what are you committed? Just answer my question. Instead, you're looking like a monkey with banana.
I successfully raped 25 people. 25 rapes were a failure. In total, 50 rapes.
Hey, you're comparing yourself to Sachin Tendulkar's record? Huh? Oh God, he has raped more than 50 ladies. Only a fool will leave him with a beautiful girl. You are not much beautiful, but you are beautiful. Huh? If I've been 5 minutes late, oh God, I can't think what would have been happened. You just go from here.
I don't bother. You do whatever you like.
Hello?
Hey, Das. You are taking so much of time to bring a lockup key?
I'm on the way, sir.
You idiot. You have left a guy who raped more than 50 females with a beautiful girl?
Huh? You're on the station, sir.
Then what are you thinking? I'm here only.
Please leave that place immediately.
Why? What happened? Huh?
Till date, he hasn't raped women, sir. All of them were men.
Where is he? Where is God?
Excuse me, sir. Do you want to close the door? Or should I close it?
She is Padmini.
I know, ma'am. Big Brother's illegal wife.
Correct. The maid has complained that she's absconded. You mark this, please.
Good news. To arrest him, this is an excellent opportunity.
Don't be in a hurry. The Big Brother is not in town. The maid has complained about the SP.
Our SP, ma'am?
Yes.
There might be a chance. Because SP had a crush on that lady, ma'am.
Let this be a secret. Inquire whether the SP is involved.
Okay, ma'am.
Let the secret be between both of us.
Yes, madam. I know. I'll take care of it.
I know you're a sincere person.
I will not disappoint you. Where is Padmini's room? I want to check it.
Come, sir. I'll show. This is her room.
The affair between both of them is 100% true. I have all the evidences. Need to inquire our SP.
Go ahead and do it. If anything you require, please to call me.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Inquiry? That to yourself? Do you know who am I?
Yes, sir. I know you're a senior officer. That's why I'm talking. I'm inquiring you with the permission of DSP. Please cooperate, sir.
Okay, what is the inquiry?
You know anybody by name Padmini?
Padmini? I don't know someone like that.
Can I search your house, sir?
I have a good name in the department and the DSP wants to spoil it.
Sir, I'm here to do my duty. Can I?
Nanda, try to understand me. I'm not connected to this murder. Please.
Then how is her body inside your car, sir?
I don't know that. Someone has done it purposely.
Sorry, I'm not bothered about that. I'm arresting you.
Okay, leave it. What do you want, tell me? You want money or some things?
Can a senior police officer talk like this? For the juniors like us, you have to be an inspiration, but not a bad example, sir. Even now I'm arresting you, I feel like arresting myself, sir. Can we move, sir? Good morning, madam. We found that lady's dead body in his car's boot space, ma'am.
Okay, from now on, I will handle it. You can move.
Madam?
Do what I say.
Yes, madam.
Why DSP send us out?
That's what I'm wondering.
Where did you get the guts to lay hands on my women?
What is this, ma'am? The paper says Padmini had a suicide?
Yeah, I read that. To ask this, why did you come so long? Small girl, she was not able to tolerate the stomach pain. That's why she suicide.
From Polachi, she traveled till Metropolium. Then she committed suicide, is it?
Are you married?
No.
In life, everything has got a price tag. And I've got married. Husband in one side, and I'm in one side. Medical seat for the daughter, engineering seat for the son, and a luxury car for our usage. All this is very important in our life, Nanda.
Father, you don't need a khaki color. All you need is a red light and do a different kind of business.
Nanda, mind your words. You know who you're talking to.
I know, madam. You also keep one thing in your mind. Holy men involved in a prostitution and a police involved in a crime. Both are same.
Why are you so tensed? Don't show your irritation on station. In the game.
What department is this, Kannan? There's no honesty in it.
Why not? They were came like a fighting boss. But now, everybody is silent.
Our inspector, number one fraud. But in people's mind, he's a great hero. Big brother, scoundrel. But he's a MP. On top of this, our DSP. I am ashamed to talk about her. The very thought of working under these three people is the greatest insult of my life.
You had only three choices. Either finish him or oppose him. Otherwise, if this not happen, be with them.
I will not be tolerating all this, Kannan. There is a boundary for me, my anger and my self-respect. When they try to cross it, that day, I'll be a different person.
They are already ready to blast that. If you are ready to break yourself, that is the point now.
Hey, Kumar, come here. What's up, kiddo? Whatever you want, you can ask me. Why create unnecessary trouble here?
What, sir? Teasing me? Have this fun and mockery only with Pandian.
Well, don't get on.
You're running a 24-hour bar, selling drugs in your petty shops, and in the name of furniture, you're selling sandalwood. Stop all these things, I'm giving you 48 hours. Hey, big bro. I can dance in your trade place, and in doing my job, I can be a trademark.
Constables!
Father, this is not done. How dare he talks to you like that?
Control yourself, Shakti. If we play without an opponent, the game becomes boring after a point. If he is fixing a time for me, that means his timers has been fixed.
Yay, we're so happy to see you back, sir.
Hail the one who caught the financier.
Oh, people, servant, the hero, welcome.
Hail the one who respects khaki uniform.
Yes, hey, shut up, man. Are you praising me or making fun?
Sir, what are you saying, sir? How come we can't appreciate you?
Welcome, sir. Welcome.
Kumar, get that jeep ready, Kumar.
Sir, DSP madam wanted us to convey that you'll be on promotion, sir.
Hey, I don't know the language. I don't have sincerity. How will I get the promotion?
You don't need to know any languages. It's all about the attitude. The public should see our uniform, get scared and run away from us.
Officer, give me a hand. Thank you so much. But the reason for that, only you and I know.
One should not expect any good returns for the good things they've done.
One who gave shouldn't expect. One who took couldn't keep them expecting. Let's fill gas in our own money and meet Big Brother. Come.
Sir, when things are settling down, why do you want to invite trouble?
Lot of things have to be solved, Sounder. Come on, let's go.
Me, sir, why?
Hey, come on. How can I be brave without a good audience? Come on, let's go.
Okay.
S.A. Nanda is there?
She's inside, ma'am.
Okay.
Who's that lunchbox?
She's S.A. sir's greatest fan.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
How come you're here?
Came to see you only.
What? Anybody's in problem?
It's your future father-in-law's birthday today. That's why I brought lunch.
Oh. He would have told me earlier. I'd have refused this food, right?
Is this your problem? You eat my food and I'll take this with me.
Hey, that'll go waste.
It'll not get waste. I'll eat. Then, don't forget to give something to the hand which cooked it.
Then, I should gift only to a cook.
I only cooked.
What, Nanda? Home food is in office table?
Hey.
Mr. Nanda, we are from the vigilance department.
We got our information that you have got the bribe money.
Who? Me?
Yes.
Please cooperate with us.
Sir, I think we got some wrong information.
We will look into it. Please search.
I've looked everywhere, sir. I didn't find anything.
Check this carrier out.
Okay, sir. Sir, there's nothing in the stiffen box.
Hello.
Sorry, Mr. Nanda. We have received wrong information.
No, sir. There's no money. We didn't got anything. Yes, sir.
Thank you for your cooperation. We'll move.
Okay, sir.
Okay, big brother.
What's happening here?
Even I don't understand.
What kind of vegetables they are eating? Not at all suiting their profile. Potatoes. Now what? Spinach?
Madhu, actually the cashier's...
I thought you were a honest officer.
Please try to listen what I'm saying now.
No need to tell anything. The carrier says everything.
Madhu, please believe me. I'm not a bad person.
When you said not to take it, I must have understood. I'm an idiot. I shouldn't have believed you.
Don't talk like a fool. Why should I take bribes?
Then have you got this money?
You won't believe me?
I'm not only loving you. I love your honesty too, you know. But you cheated me. You please leave this place.
I'm trying to explain you
so much, but... For God's sake, please leave this place.
Sir, after you got hospitalized, Big Brother didn't give anything to me, sir.
Sir, please ask for more money this time.
And with interest, come inside.
Thank you, sir. Any woman comes
around trying to test me. What do you want?
Your life, can you give it? Get it from me. Get lost.
Cut your hair first.
If I don't cut,
we'll cut your head.
Greetings, Bigby. What are you looking at? That I'm still alive? Or why am I alive?
Why did you come here? Do you want to die?
Hey, filthy pig. I can finish you off in a blink of the eye. Swallow your food, go up and do your homework. We elders have got some work to do.
Hey!
Shut up.
Hey, Pandian. Do you realize where you are and what you're talking?
Yes, Bigby. I know very well. I too grew up eating the same shit. How can I forget that?
Well, you have forgotten.
Who forgot? Me? You forgot everything and acted in haste.
Hey, don't forget who you're talking to. We'll thrash you.
Come on, do it. Come on, do it. All these days I was loyal because I had food from you. But you took everything away. And today I'm standing here only because of the public. I'm going to be loyal to them hereafter.
Why do you want to be a good man?
Good man? Me? I'm a bad man, Big B, and a very bad one at that. I was like that to the public. Hereafter it's you.
Get a transfer order and get the hell away from this town, or I'll send you once and all from this world.
Let us see who's sending whom and where.
Hey, you are raising your voice in front of Big Brother?
Hey, I have 6 bullets in my gun. I have selected one already on Shakti. Rest 5 are free. Tell me your name and I'll write yours.
Hey, Pandian, you just have 6 bullets. But I have 600 people with me. They'll take you apart into pieces.
Bigby, I don't believe in eye for an eye and blood for blood. I won't do anything to you. But if you get caught on your own, I'll tear you guys apart. Don't mess with me or the public. Apart from that, you do anything you want. I came all this way to say this. Hey, pig, watch what you're eating. It might be shit also.
Sir, that was really brave of you. I never expected that you would talk like that.
You will see more things like this. Come, let's go.
Hey, who asked you to put money inside the different carrier?
Sir, Inspector Pandian told me to do it.
What? Inspector Pandian?
Yes, sir. He told me if I don't do it, he'll hit me. I didn't know what to do. That's why I did it.
Okay, go.
Good morning, sir. Thank you.
Priya, I'm leaving.
Okay.
Hey, Priya, I said I'm leaving.
I told okay. Why can't you move?
If you give what you have to, then I'll be on my way.
How much ever you're taking, why aren't you satisfied?
Well, that's because God has given you all the beauty in this world. It's getting late, I'm leaving. Here? There? And what about here?
Deal. Enough. Come on, go.
Hey, this is not fair.
Inspector, sir.
Why are you crying? What happened?
My daughter has been kidnapped, sir.
They kidnapped your daughter? Who did that?
Big brother's son, sir.
Please leave me, uncle.
Stop crying, you silly girl. Uncle? Huh? How dare you call me uncle? Do you think I look so old, huh?
Uncle, please leave me.
If you call me uncle again?
Huh?
I was expecting you. Good to see you here. Wait for a while outside. I'll call you when I'm done.
No, Shakti. Leave her alone.
Oh, come on, Pandya. Have you forgotten we have shared so many girls?
Shakti, they were all selling their flesh for trade, but this one is different. Leave her. You go.
I won't let her go.
Why won't you listen to me?
Hey! Pandya! How dare you raise your hand on me? I won't leave you, huh?
Officer.
Sir.
Until we get him to the court, no one should come to know.
Okay, sir.
Hey, why are you covering my face?
You know what? Our inspector, sir, will encounter after covering.
Hey,
encounter. Just shut up.
No, partner.
Just go.
I'm telling you, don't
go.
Hello.
Hey, Pandya. What are you thinking in your mind?
Sir.
Huh? How come you can touch Shakti? Just leave him now.
Sir, attempt to rape, sir. He tried to rape a schoolgirl, sir.
And the public had witnessed it.
Big brother will take care of it. Just leave him now.
Okay, sir.
Hey, stop. Hey, don't run. Hey, no, stop. Hey, stop.
What, Pandya?
Sir, I thought of letting him away, but before that he escaped.
Is that true?
Yes, sir. Lot of witnesses too.
What are you saying?
Well, everyone was watching, sir.
Okay, you just go to the station.
I'll do that.
Sir, he escaped, sir.
Forget it. Come on.
Get in.
Okay.
Where is my son?
Brother, Shakti will come.
When is he going to come?
I told to release him already.
He just ran off because he would have been encountered.
Is that so?
Yes, brother. I have encountered a lot of people at that location. This is what happened.
You don't worry.
He will come.
Sir, let's start, sir. I'm really waiting for it.
What are you looking at, you pig? Searching for your father, is it? According to your father and the public, you escaped on the way.
Hey, I didn't escape.
You're right, you didn't do that. Running with his face covered was Kannan.
So according to them, you're not with us.
Don't do this, Pandya. You're making a very big mistake. If you hit me, you know what will happen to you?
I want to see what will happen.
Hey, how did you get so much money, man?
One man paid me to keep a lot of money in the new SI's different carrier. You know something? I took some money from that as well. And the best part is, no one got to know. How cool is that?
Please pardon me.
Pardoning cannot be a medicine for everything.
What should I do now? Tell me.
If I had to earn money, I would have done that earlier. I would not have got so much transfers in my life. You love my honesty more than me. That's why I loved you. But when my honesty is questioned, everything is finished.
Sorry.
No need.
Very, very sorry.
No need again.
Just stop, I say.
Hello, sir.
Welcome. What's the matter?
We came here for a good news. Shall we sit and discuss about it?
Seeing the police suddenly at my house, I was a little upset. Please come, let's
sit. Okay.
I've not come as a policeman. I'm here to express my willing to marry your daughter.
What do you mean?
Sir, I don't want to beat around the bush. I like your daughter. I'm telling it frankly. If you permit me, I'll ask my parents to come and meet you, sir.
Well, there are other things, sir. Whomever my daughter loves, I have no objection in marrying it off. But before that, I'd like to know what kind of a person that guy is.
Sir, what's wrong with him? He's looking good, well-behaved, very talented, and from good family.
You're concerned only about the marriage. But she's my daughter. I have to think about it in the long run.
I'll take good care of her, sir.
When you're loved, everything will be all right. Apart from that, you're not from around here. I know nothing about you.
I will give you a guarantee, sir.
Neither are you from around here. I don't know about the past, but right now I believe only the inspector. If he can put in a good word about you, then I have no objection.
Daddy, as you think, Inspector Pandian is not a good fellow.
Oh, shut up. He meant I've been different before, but now he is our protector. The money I had saved for your marriage was rescued by him. Pardon me, but I trust only the inspector. Let him talk about this.
Is the list ready?
Yes, sir, it's ready.
With such a big list, we have committed so many crimes.
That much we have earned, sir.
So, we are not going to make the same money anymore.
Sir, have you really changed? Please, sir, think about it once more, sir. In our country, bribe is more than the population.
Officer, have I ever stopped you from taking bribe?
Thank God, you haven't corrected yourself.
No. All these days, from a tea shop to a small hotel, we ate and drank without paying anything. When they were in trouble, we let them down and supported Big Brother. When there was robbery, we joined hands with the thieves. Hereafter, we'll stop that. Other than that, you do what you want.
Then hereafter, only monthly salary. We don't even get a pickle.
Suddenly, all things have changed. I don't know what to do now.
Good morning, sir.
Your friend is not to be seen, Kannan.
He was in love with Big Brother's cashier daughter, sir.
Hey. What are you saying?
Everything is okay, sir. But our father is not allowing for marriage.
Why? Is he short of money or something?
Not like so. He is not convinced with outsiders like us, sir. He is willing to take a guarantee from you, sir.
That's it? Call him right away.
Hello, sir. How are you?
What is this? Did you ask for any guarantee from my officer?
What then, sir? For a mixer or grinder which runs for 5 years, we ask for guarantee, yeah? This is about marriage which goes on for the life. I have to be careful about the person to whom I'm going to marry off my daughter.
Hey, you're an accountant all the way. Is it okay if I give a guarantee?
One word from you and I will marry her off.
Don't even think twice. He's a great guy, but he won't take any bribe. Is it okay?
That's good enough for me. I'll check out about the auspicious day and let you know.
Go ahead, I'll attend the wedding.
Hello?
SI, sir.
Yeah, tell me, sir.
I am completely satisfactory about marrying my daughter to you.
You wanted a guarantee from somebody?
I have got it. Bring in your father and mother tomorrow and let's talk about the marriage.
Tomorrow?
Yes, tomorrow. Because if you leave it, there's no auspicious day for
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Officer.
Sir.
Where's everyone?
Today's SA sir's engagement.
That's by 5 in the evening, right?
Sir, please, I want to go home early today.
Go ahead, who's stopping you?
Sir, you're also coming, right?
I'll surely come, that too with my wife, from the bride's side, because your friend never invited me.
Sir, don't bother him. He's tense for something.
It's okay. For all that has happened, I can understand his behavior. He too will change.
Sir, today we have to produce Big Brother's son to the court, sir.
What? Today? Okay, do one thing. You go to the engagement, I'll go to the court.
Sir, that's not possible. You go to the function, I will go to court.
Hey, you're Nanda's friend. I'm nothing to him.
Sir, you can skip your friend, sir. But if you go, he become your friend.
Logic, is it? Then I'll go and wish him on behalf of you. Hey, Das, go with him.
I don't want to go with him.
Why not?
There's no use at all, sir.
Hey.
I don't have money with me, you know.
So, if they transfer me to any city, I swear I won't go. Wherever you are, I'll be at your feet, sir.
Please leave. Get lost.
Come on, let's go, sir.
Sir, you take my bike, I take your jeep.
Okay.
Welcome,
welcome.
Welcome,
welcome. Welcome.
Please be seated. Please.
Welcome,
please,
sir.
Please, come.
Everything is going on as per your wish.
Please don't mistake me for calling you immediately. Because my astrologer has told me that there's no auspicious day after this. That's why.
No issues. If a good thing has to happen, it will happen. Nobody can stop it. It will happen. It is all for good.
That's good.
Where is my daughter-in-law?
Right in that room.
Hey, what you're doing right over here?
Are you blind or what?
Hey, get up!
Hey, come on! Get them!
Don't leave them! Kill them!
Hey! Kill him!
Hey, get him!
Hey! Hey, stop!
Hey, kill him!
Hey!
Hey, he's getting away!
Can I read the invitation?
Please hold on, an important person should come.
Okay.
Here.
Welcome, sir. I've been waiting for you. Please come in.
I'm sorry. Got delayed a bit.
Your presence is good enough for me. Please come.
Hello, sir.
Greetings to all.
Welcome, sir.
Why did you bring her here?
She is my wife.
Sorry, sir.
Good time is going. Please call the daughter. I'll read the invitation.
Do you remember everything I said? These couples are very cute, na?
Hey, not more than us.
Sir, go fast! We will escape from here!
Come on, let's go!
Hey! Hey. Stop there!
Don't run!
Don't run!
Stop!
Marriage engagement invitation. In the year of Jaya, on the August month, 25th date, 29, 2014, between 6 and 7:30 p.m.
Sir, on the way to court, Big Brother's gang, they're trying to kill me.
Please come here soon, sir.
Kanan, you're not clear.
Hello? Sir?
Where are you now?
Sir, near to brick factory, sir.
Come on, sir.
I'll come right away.
Thank you.
What happened? Hey, you pigs! Hey! Kanan, you're all right. Kanan, get up! Open your eyes! Come on! Open your eyes, man! Kanan! Kanan! Kanan, don't close your eyes! You stay with me! Kanan! You're all right, Kanan! Kanan! Kanan, you'll be all right.
Hey, what man? Where are you coming in?
Where is that man?
Our big boss.
Hey, go and get him, man.
Hey, bullets!
Hey,
get away from here!
What's up, Pandian? With all the respect you give me.
Hey, why do you need respect? You're a rogue. You're not man enough to touch me. You attack my men when I'm not there.
Careful. You're talking to an MP. Remember that.
My hands have not touched you because of the position that you hold.
Pandian, you were the target, but he got caught. If his time is bad, what can I do?
If something happens to Kannan...
What can you do? I've seen a lot of people like you. Get lost.
Hey, I'm not like the rest. If you're a friend to me, I'll give my life. If you're an enemy, I'll take your life.
Hey, in the police department, you're just a mosquito. Officers superior to you are inferior to me.
Trying to scare me, is it? From a commissioner to a constable, if they decide to take the gun, they'll finish you off in a blink of the eye. I'm warning you for the last time. You'll be alive if Kannan is alive. Don't you think that you have saved your son? One day or the other, he'll die by my hands.
How is he now?
He is unconscious only.
You please wait outside. I need to talk.
Okay, sir.
Kanan? Kanan? Don't worry. Everything will be all right.
Whatever the constable said is right. Good man can never live for long. That's absolutely right.
Kanan, please don't confuse yourself.
Nanda, is anything wrong to obey the rules? A good policeman deserves an award. Not like this.
Who attacked you? Tell me what happened. I'll take care of everything. Kanan? Kanan, you said you're on the way to Madhu's house. Where did you go after that?
Pandya sir.
Yeah.
Pandian sir only.
Pandian sir? What happened? What? What did he do?
Pandian sir.
Pandian sir?
Pandian sir.
Tell me. Don't worry about anything. You tell me.
Pandian sir.
Kanan? 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 Kanan, look at me. Kanan? Kanan, talk to me. Kanan? Doctor?
Sorry, he's no more.
Thank you.
What? Are you happy now? You made that little boy a fatherless.
What are you saying, Nanda?
Stop. Don't act. These people can believe you and your acting, but not me.
Who, me? You think I'm acting?
Yes. You're standing as if you're not at all related to this. This is the best performance, sir.
Don't blabber, Nanda.
You have created an alibi by coming to my engagement, and you killed him at the same time.
What are you saying? I did this? I didn't do this, Nanda. It was Big Brother's son who did this.
You're not with Big Brother. You want me to believe that? Tell me, why did you kill Kannan? His honesty is such a big crime. You destroyed his family.
Nanda, you're getting too emotional. Please understand the truth.
I know the truth. You're a bad person. I know everything. That's why I'm talking now.
Hey, are you mad? What are you saying?
Yes, I am mad. In front of bad people like you, good people like me are always crazy.
Hey, there's a limit for everything.
Why? Because I know the truth. The truth that you killed Kannan, right?
Hey, I'm saying I didn't do this.
Shut up. Even in his last moment, he was saying your name, damn it.
Just because he said my name, you think I murdered him?
Yes, you murdered him. I never met a bad person like you. I won't leave you.
Hey, I am bad. Get lost.
Hey. You were born in a wrong way. That's why you chose the wrong path.
Nanda, you're crossing your limit. I didn't kill Kannan and God knows that. If you say anything more, I don't know what I'll do.
Are you threatening me?
Yes, I am. I'm threatening you. I can remove you from the job just by citing your bad behavior.
Try that. I can become an inspector.
I'll do things and after that you will not even dream to become a police officer.
Try your level best.
Don't become downright filthy, but just learn to live.
For everything in life, we have a rate.
If you are good, you can stay alive for long, right?
I'll do something and after that, you won't even dream to become a police officer.
I want to become an inspector to this town.
Will you do whatever I tell you?
Yes, I'll do.
Mr. Nanda, you are aware of that your statement turned against you?
I know, sir.
Are you giving this with full consciousness without any force?
Yes, sir. It's my own decision, sir.
Then you can record that.
In case of a chit fund case, when I was a deputy inquiry officer,
committing a crime, you can never escape from punishment. Nanda became an inspector, and I'm very happy about that. You earned a lot of money when you guys were with me. But when you are with someone like Nanda, you learn a lot of respect. What, have we reached court already?
I'm Inspector. You are a criminal.
I did expect this. If at all you want to shoot me, do it in my chest. Inspector, because there's a lot of pride in dying like that. So, on the way to court, Inspector Pandian shot Constable Das and escaped. Inspector Nanda shot him to death. That's it, right?
But I'm not qualified to kill you. Brother, the inspector job I asked was given by you. But I gave you the offering you wanted. You can take it.
Pandian. For the kind of betrayal you have done to me, the judgment in my court is death.
I accept it, Pandian. You are a hero. For thrashing all these people, government can award you with a medal. But I can't do that.
You're staring as if you're a good man.
From the moment I entered this place, I was abused, insulted only by you. Hey, you have misused my honesty, Pandian. I hate to see you. My anger shoots up every time I see you. Before that anger destroys me, I should kill you.
Why, Nanda? Why are you doing this?
Because you brutally murdered Kannan. That's the reason.
No, Nanda, I didn't kill Kannan.
I won't believe you.
Nanda, please listen to what I'm saying. You won't understand whatever I say. When I was doing all the wrong things, I was winning all the way. But you are trying to win me and losing all the way. Why are you seeing me as an enemy? Don't spoil your profession for your personal vengeance, Nanda.
You shut up!
It will take several years for a criminal like me to change forever. But it's enough if a good guy like you sits alone and thinks for 5 minutes, you'll become the Nanda that you were.
No, stop, stop, don't talk, don't talk!
If I allow you to talk more than 5 minutes, you will convince me.
Go ahead, Nanda. So far in the line of service, you've not shot anybody. If I'm the first one to be shot by you, I'm willing to accept that. Come on, go ahead, Nanda. Shoot me. Why are you hesitating? Shoot me, Nanda. Do it!